Hey guys, Eric here with Austin Boats. I'm going to show you this Glastron Model GX205. We're on the inside here. This one's going to have a rating of 10 person capacity. It's a 20 foot boat. It's about 8 foot wide. Very fast planing boat with a 5 liter V8. We'll take a look in the engine compartment here. But you're looking at the U-shaped interior. This model came standard with a straight across bench seating. The option here, of course, is the U-shaped seating. And it will come with the filler cushions here that convert this back U-shaped seating into a large oversized sun lounge. So really nice feature here. A lot of room in this boat, in this cockpit area. It's got some really nice upgraded carpet. 10 person rating on it. It has tilt steering, depth sounder, bimini top. It even has an hour meter in it. I believe the hour meter's reading 137 hours. Looks like they've added some upgraded Pioneer speakers. So you should have a good 4-speaker system here. Also, the GX model was standard with a flip-up bolster seat. So you'll have dual flip-up bolsters. Your glove box is here. It's got your stereo inside, that Sony CD stereo. Your carpet is removable, so you got a unitized construction deck here. It's all one piece. This boat was built with VET Construction, which stands for Virtual Engineered Composites. It's a one-piece design, unibody style, very stable in rough water. You can see here it has stainless steel windshield supports, nice dash system, excellent upholstery. All the upholstery is in great shape, as you can see through here. Also, you know, it got the nice oversized padded sun lounge, nice upholstery here. You can tell this boat was kept covered out of the elements. Berber style carpet. You got a ski locker in the floor here. Storage in the floor. It also comes with the poles to lay the sun pad cushions, stainless steel cup holders as well. A lot of nice upholstery throughout. Take a look in the engine compartment. You can see 5-liter MerCruiser. That's a V8, 220 horsepower. Those are the cushions that convert, make it into a sun lounge. You're going to have some good storage on both sides of the engine. Looks like we've got extra prop here and 137 hours on the hour meter. So very low hours. This boat's going to have some scratches, nicks on the exterior. Unfortunately, it was staying in a marina on a, looks like a hydro hoist, so it does have some dock rash on it. We'll show you that in just a second here. So up in the bow, good ample seating here for some passengers with drink holders, stainless hand grab rails as well. Nice deep bow here, so a good size adult can stretch out there. Nice safe feature. You have some storage under this center seat cushion, and these are really nice, thick, padded, upholstered seat cushions. Here's a good look at the interior of the boat from overhead. You can see for a 20-foot boat, there's a whole lot of room in this boat. So the GX series was not the standard. The standard was the GT. The GX was more of an upgraded model with upgraded upholstery, upgraded carpet, upgraded gel coats on the outside, and more standard features. This one also, not only did it have a molded swim platform from the factory, but the previous owner actually added a extended swim platform. That's a good $1,500 platform that was installed. It has a ladder built into it as well. So nice non-skid platform. It's great for fishing off of or putting your skis and your wakeboard on. Okay, there's a good shot of the exterior of the boat. You can see black gel coat with a white. It's going to be sitting on an easy loader custom trailer with a swing tongue and surge brakes. It does have some scratches and dock rash on the side. The starboard side is not bad. This port side looks a little worse than the starboard side. You can see chrome wheels on that custom trailer from Glastron. This one, we'll take a look at the, it does have a stainless steel rub rail, so you can see it's going to have some scratches here going down the side. Underneath, not bad, very low evidence of any kind of running aground or scratching the boat from the underside. So we'll walk down the side here so you can see it in the black. The black tends to show the scratches a little more. So these could all be addressed. Of course, there would be a fee for that, but they're cosmetic in nature. Some people like it, some people don't. There is some stress cracks right here. That's cosmetic. There's that swim platform. GX205 emblem. Your VEC, you come with an original limited lifetime warranty on the hull. There's a nice ladder. When you add that extended swim platform, you get a really nice ladder that drops down nice and low. Makes it a lot easier than the standard ladder it would have came with. You can see it's a three-blade aluminum propeller. And as we go down,